My name is Binta Danjuma. I was not born like this. And it started smoothly. Like when I'm walking, I will fall down. When I'm walking, I'll fall down. And one day, I was going out and I fell down. I can't be able to stand again. That's how it starts. I can't be able to walk, even small. Like, they went to so many places, taking me to hospital, herbalist, and then I take me to one pastor, and he prayed to me. When he prayed to me, and I be able to walk small. When I became to walk small, I finished my primary school. When I finished my primary school, started JS1, JS2, JS3. And when I finished JS3, I started SS1. When I started SS1, it's not coming back again. I can't be able to walk again, Mama. I can't be able to reach my school again. That's why I start again. Till now, I didn't finish my senior school. I stopped at SS2 first time. I can't be able to go to school again. I stay at home. Before I was learning hairdressing, plaiting hair well. But now, I can't be able to stand and plait hair again. And I look at this community, there's not any other handwork that I can do again that can help myself. Even though I cannot be able to match the machine with my leg. That's why I didn't go to the salon again. I stay at home. And I mean, if they can support me with financial aspect so that I can do business.